just a second, darling. Sorry, yeah. We are just... Hello and welcome. How are you? Thank you for coming to put a chat with Auntie Netta. You can also look if you want. Steal the show already before we even start. Huh? They don't... So here we have Sunil Pereira. Sunil Pereira.
Yes.
He doesn't really need much of an introduction because he's very famous. He's very famous. You are world-renowned. Yeah. So, Lisa, I know that you like the jujubes, so I bought you some jujubes. Would you like one?
Jujubes?
Uh-huh.
I haven't tasted it for a long
time. Long time.
Thanks.
You used to make it, no?
My father was involved in confectionery. I was his brother, but...
You didn't do it?
No, I don't have any, interest
there. You don't have any shares in that?
Huh?
You don't have the shares? Sorry, I don't talk about
mouthful. I had a very small share. I sold it. Long time ago, I sold it and I got out.
You made a good...
Eh?
You don't remember me? Do you remember me? I have come to your concerts in the 80s.
Really?
Close your mouth, darling, when you're eating.
Uh-huh.
I have come to you because I think you are the best baila singer in the world. I do. I wore that red dress. You can't remember.
Who?
I did.
Which one?
I wore the red dress and came to the baila. You sang to me, you know. Huh?
I can't remember. What? When was that?
In the 80s.
There must have been so many.
What do you mean there may be so many? We were all fans of yours, man. I wanted to throw things at you, you know, when you get excited, like for the Elvis. Yes, darling, you are very good. No, how did you... Why, darling, sweetheart? You know what I wanted to throw, no? Can't say that on the television. But I wanted to throw, because we all wanted to throw at you, because you are brilliant, no? You and your brother. Huh? How many brothers do you have now?
We have five altogether.
Five brothers?
Five boys and four girls.
How do you all get on?
Not so okay.
Well. Okay, not very well. Like the Jackson 5.
Huh?
But here is a Pereira 9.
Pereira 9, but the girls weren't involved in the band scene.
They didn't. Why? Because they weren't allowed or they couldn't sing?
Some of them were not keen, some of them were not interested.
Never mind anyway. No, so tell me how you are.
I'm fine.
You're okay. I know that you are looking very slim. Bundy is a little bit not slim, but the rest is slim.
Bundy has to go down. No?
Bundy has to go down, man. Huh? But how do you... You have to stop the rice. That's the thing.
Yeah?
Stop the rice eating.
More than the rice, I think you've got to stop eating bread.
Bread also. That's the thing. Yes.
Rice, you won't put on weight.
But no, it all gets stuck here, man. Huh. You know, for me also, I am wearing a corset. Have you not tried to wear a corset? They have for men, no? Corset.
No, I never tried.
Eat that, will you? How long? I have finished mine. You are still eating your jujup. No. Finish your napkin.
Okay.
Napkin,
I'm okay.
No, clean the hands nice. I want to talk about your shoes again. They're really nice, man. I want to find out where, because here in the Sri Lanka, I find it very difficult to find shoes myself. But you said Dehiwala Junction.
Yeah, but you can find this kind of shoes.
I mean,
if you go to Majestic City, you should be able to buy it.
No, but this is useless. I want leather shoes.
Leather shoes. Leather shoes also, you should be able to get it here in Colombo.
Useless shops, man. I like when somebody tells me, when one of my friends comes, I think of you as a friend because you have come to my home. Is that okay?
What?
I think of you as a friend because you have come to my home. Is that okay?
That's okay.
You think of me as a friend?
I just met you and I think you're a friend.
Honey, thank you.
We should be friends when you're doing a program like this.
I will have a hug.
Yeah, no problem.
You Amma! Can you help me up, please?
You want me to help
you? Thank you, thank you. Put a hug, put a hug. Don't drop me! Mwah! Sweetheart. Do you think I'm attractive?
Very attractive.
Anne, thank you. Yeah. You can't look at me in the face when you say, tell me. Sweetheart. He's a sweetheart. Thinks I'm attractive also. Were you a naughty boy when you were younger?
Not really. Naughty boy even now. I'm not a naughty boy. I've never been a naughty boy.
When you were small? When you were the small boy?
Still, I was a very good boy, I think.
Look at the way you cut. You are so naughty. Look at you. You look at me in the face and tell me you were not a naughty boy.
Never, never.
You didn't steal jambu from the tree and all?
No, I can't remember doing that sort of thing.
Did you steal girlfriends?
No, I didn't have girlfriends either.
You didn't have girlfriends?
No. I didn't have any serious girlfriends as such.
What does that mean?
I had friends, a lot of friends.
With benefits.
In school days, you have so many friends, you associate all these friends.
Yeah.
It was just like any other.
What kind of benefits did you get? Can you play the Monopoly with them or you do kiss chase? I used to play kiss chase when I was small, man.
No. We were playing cricket all the while.
What makes you happy, tell me?
Huh?
What makes you happy in life?
Happy. Peace of mind is the most important thing to make you happy.
For me,
if you don't have stress.
Yeah, that's true. What makes me happy is when I'm getting up in the morning in my night dress, when I let off a few, makes me very happy, man. Now a new movie, what do you like?
Well, my son is into a lot of movies, so he has told me. Lately, I watched another movie called The Reader. That was a nice movie.
That movie is with Kate Winslet.
Yeah.
She's naked in that, no? Huh? Isn't she? But that's a superb movie. That's about the Nazis, no? But all
Nazis.
Quite political. All about intrigue. You like things about intrigue.
Well, the whole story was nice.
Somebody's at the door. Arabella ka ganda kusuma? Darling? Patio?
Are we on the program or what?
Yes.
Really?
Otherwise, why? Now, shall we go for a break?
Huh?
We are going to go for a break. But before we go,
yeah.
I want you to smile and laugh a little bit, Naman. Put a smile, will you? You're a bit grumpy. Before we go, when we come back, hopefully that he will... Are you ticklish?
No.
No. Dear.
Not at that place.
No. Oh, which place are you ticklish?
I'd rather not say that.
Oh. He'll tell me after the break, so come back and join us. Hi, hi. Hello and welcome back. I'm having another jujube. Thanks to your father. No, we are having this. You must be very proud of him. Now tell me, darling, what do you think of marriage? How important is marriage?
I think marriage makes you a complete man. To me, the marriage has done a lot.
Tell me
and
what?
The family.
Tell me what?
Huh?
What has it done?
It's a total package. Marriage is the sort of ultimate thing when a man grows up. And like, you know, I don't know. There may be people who have gone through bad marriages, but with regard to my life, you know, marriage has done wonders to me.
How do you make a good marriage? How does that happen? Because you have to work at it, no? So how do you do that?
No, there is no particular secret or particular theory that you can sort of work out. This is how a good marriage will work. I mean, how
really?
A marriage will work. I don't know about the theories or...
But for you, in your marriage, like what? How has it worked?
You should be blessed to have a good marriage. You should be lucky.
Right.
Yeah. Should be lucky.
The connection between the husband and wife,
husband
is it?
Husband and wife, yeah.
Communication is important.
Important,
no?
Yeah.
But you don't talk, no?
What do you mean, I don't talk?
When you're with your wife, do you talk a bit more than when you're with me?
Yeah, please, with my wife. Always got to be having that conversation, that rapport with your wife, too, because when you are a family, there are so many things to...
Talk about. What do you think about sex?
It's the most beautiful thing.
You think? Yeah. Why?
Yeah, that's a thing that will...
Is it better than exercise?
You have done a lot of research on that, I guess.
What on exercise? Cameras are this way and not that way. Tell me, talk to me.
What do you want to know about?
Whatever you know, because I have a lot to learn. I have a lot to learn.
Lot to learn.
About sex?
I think we are in the wrong place. We are in front of a camera. it is too controversial, I think.
Okay, then tell me about ghosts.
Huh?
Ghosts. You like ghosts?
Who likes ghosts?
But I don't mind ghosts. Like, I have seen ghosts.
I don't like horror movies and all
But
this
real
kind
ghosts,
of
you believe in ghosts?
I don't believe in those, but I don't... watch those movies or anything.
You think because it's superstitious? Are you a bit superstitious?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
No?
I've never been superstitious.
So, why was I asking him about ghosts? Because you didn't want to talk about sex, no? So, you talked about ghosts. Sometimes you can have imaginary sexual fantasies, no?
You have fantasies?
Yes. Do you?
You have a fantasy, you should make it a reality.
Have you made your fantasies a reality?
Yeah, all my fantasies have been made into reality.
Tell me one fantasy that you can share.
No, I wouldn't tell you what my fantasy is. Why should I tell you what my fantasy is?
No, but Tayo, tell will you?
It's not me. No, I don't want to sort of divulge my fantasy to you.
Then don't. It's okay. So what kind of message do you have for people then? Who are all these hypocrites outside, walking around, bloody hypocrites?
Message? Message is to, like, you know, I would always say, live by your conscience. Mm. Do what your conscience says is right. Mm. Smoking is bad.
Smoking is bad. I have been telling you, because when we did the kiss, You smoke? No. What is wrong with you? You had told your family also you have given up smoking and now you are saying
I never said that I had given up smoking. I gave up smoking so many times, but
it's an
addiction. You find it very hard to come out.
It's not a good example also, darling, to your grandchildren. You have grandchildren?
Yeah, I have two grandchildren.
So you must think of them also, sweetie. No, don't you think, Patio?
Yes, definitely. Yeah. I know smoking is bad, but...
When you're singing and all that, right? You're very different, no? You like to, because you put the politician's outfit and all that, and you want to be a politician?
Never.
Never? Why?
Never.
Why? You said it like that.
Politics is a dirty game. I don't want to get involved in politics.
Why do you say it's a dirty game? Don't these people want to help us and... look after us.
So they are doing whatever they can. But I don't want to be in it. Mm. So let them do whatever they want to do. I mean, politicians, they are involved. But there should be somebody involved also. No?
Yeah.
It all depends on, I mean, whether you have a liking for that.
Yeah.
Whether you want to move in that direction. I don't want to get into politics.
No.
No, I don't want.
You look a bit like Eminem, no? Why? Why are you laughing? Don't you look like Eminem?
No, I don't think so.
Your daughter Eminem told us that you like Eminem.
No.
Yours?
Eminem looks much younger to me. And
you know one thing though, you don't. How old are you now?
59.
Can you think that this man is 59? You don't look 59 at all. If at all, to be honest, you look about 35.
Really?
Yeah, I promise you. I promise you.
Thank you.
Yeah, how old do you think I look? Don't tell me. Peekaboo. What? We are going to go for a break now, darling. Okay?
Yeah.
So, we will go for a break. We'll get a bit more livened up and do a bit of a jig later, shall we? Next time when we come back? Maybe not.
Yeah.
Maybe we just have to take a nap or something. And we'll see you later, okay? Take care. Over and out.